All right. So that seems to be working correctly. Turn down what I hear, because it's too loud even for me. All right. Hopefully that isn't too quiet in the stream now. But okay. So, going to be playing Dot Hack Infection today. I've already started this game, so we'll see what goes on. See if we can't make our way a little deeper into the story. Da-da-da-da. See here, okay. No new mail, no new news. Alright, let's get into the world. Hopefully the stream is recording it correctly. Yes, yes it is. Excellent. Alright, let's see. New message on the board. Oh, that's right. I haven't checked anything. Oh, well, it's fine. I'm too lazy to go through all of that. And hopefully my batteries don't die. My controller. Okay, so I need to do some level grinding. What do I got? Don't have a lot. Alright. I guess let's just go out into the field and see what we can do.
Wait a sec!
Oh, hi, Black Rose.
Yeah, you. I know some interesting keywords.
Do you?
If you go with me, I'll tell you what they are. Do you want to know?
Sure. Yes, by all means.
Right on, that's the spirit. Spoken like a true newbie.
Bitch, I ain't no newbie.
The keywords are Delta, Hidden, Forbidden, Holy Ground.
Okay, that's a new keyword.
What are you doing? You have to add...
Right. Sorry.
Okay, here I come.
Oh, camera controls are so slow in this game. Alright, word list. Off we go to die. Hidden, forbidden, holy ground, Delta server. Oh, right, it's the church. I should have remembered that.
Whoa, this place is...
Huh?
Huh?
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Thank you.
didn't even need my help at all, did you?
No, you stood there and panicked.
That statue, it looks so sad.
Skaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way,
Hmm?
I guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
He's like, bitch, please.
Nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey, what are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out.
Well, here we go.
Leave here at once.
Face.
The book. Open the book.
I don't want to read.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
Oh yeah, I got my red outfit. I don't know why you were screaming.
That was like the time when Orca.
That skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me, I
did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No, I don't want to fight! I
that walk
with you. That's hardly talk to someone who just saved your life.
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are indeed in with them, I will kill you.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy, he's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. And what am I supposed to do with this power? All I want to do is help Orca.
Okay.
Today was, I don't know what to say, but... Good night.
Oh, I'd just go right back out to the field. Keyword. Soft. Orange. Holy ground. Wow, that's level 17. I'm not going there. I'll go here. It's one level higher than me, so I should be able to grind up. Oh, excuse me. Oh, there's the dungeon entrance. I should probably... Oh, Jesus, I'm getting overwhelmed. I'm going to die. Fuck off. I'm not strong enough. That was a bad decision. I forgot. This isn't like another newer games where you can grind up. This is, if you're not the level to be there, don't go there. Okay, so we're going to go to word list. Bursting passed over Aquafield, level 1, and just grind up. Because there's no fucking way I'm going to let myself be killed by jumping into something like that. Alright. Let's go talk to our friend over here at the spring. Investigate.
The spring has a string.
Oh, right. I guess we'll run around, try and find some portals. See if we can't grind up some levels. Wait. I love these things.
Mandragora!
All right, monster portals, where are you? Watch, I'll spend 30 minutes running around and only find Mandragoras.
Mandragora!
Me! Popper! I'm not gonna get those over there. I'm actually... Wait, I have... Let's see what they do. Oh, right, they're food for grunties. So... Fairy's Orb. Something. Oh, it's literally just the dungeon entrance over again. Okay, that's fine. We'll go in the dungeon since that seems to be the only place we're going to run into monsters here. I believe I've already gotten the loot for this dungeon, which I believe is where these claws came from. Unless I bought them and sold the things I found. I don't remember. But anyways, let's go. Which way do we enter? This way. That should be better. It'd be nice if I could get it to do exactly what I want, but I'll have to mess about with that later. So, what do we get? Green Gale. And I need to use an item on this one. Fortune Wire. Last time I went that way. Let's go this way this time. And we'll come back and head that way later. Because that way leads to the bottom of the dungeon. Ooh, chest. Speed charm. That's all that's here. Okay. Well, that was very anticlimactic. I guess we're going this way anyways. I would like some monsters. Please. I'm here to level up, not just get items. I mean, I appreciate items, but, you know. Nope, nothing here. Still no monsters. Ah, here we go. Oh, wow. Come here, stop running. Oh, items. Come and beat you up. There is another item. Antidote. Items. Health drink. Oi! Cut it out! Skills. Saber dance. There we go. Now we can start getting some XP. Ooh, look, level up. Yes! Of course! No XP, just another trapped chest. Of course, that was the last dungeon portal. Not using up my frickin' sprite. Okay, so that's it for that world. Let's go pay our buddy a visit over here now that I've got an item out of the dungeon.
This spring has a strange...
See what you give me.
Did you lose a golden axe? Or was it a silver axe? A golden axe, you say? Till next time, goodbye.
I love that guy. Goodbye, shoot off in the sky. You now have a golden axe. Oh, that's right. Oh, he just... Oh, damn it. I forgot how to use these things. Oh, Lord. Okay. I goofed. Had some level 3 armor and completely goofed. And threw it in there and only got a golden axe in return. That's alright. I can sell it. I don't have an axeman in my party yet. Oh, I have mail. Let's see here. Status level 2. Sell. There we go. Talk. Buy. You don't have any armor? Fine. Alright, I guess we should log out and check my mail. Okay.
She knows about my bracelet.
News. In we go.
I guess we should probably,
Oh, damn it. Don't tell me I have to read all of these. Nope, I'm not doing that. level 2 now. I can go here. Just gotta be mindful of my health. I don't feel like, Monster portal, there we go. How many? Oh, Jesus. Skills, saber dance. Oh, shit! Forget how to lock on. Cut that shit. Skills, saber dance. That was close. Holy crap. I'm out of healing items. Up here and grind up some levels. There's a portal. What do we got? Two swords. I need a healer on my team. That would be really nice. Thank you. chest. I will gladly take your dropped items. Where? Oh, this guy. What is he doing? Oi! Ooh, that was close. Come here. Oh, shit. Skills. Cancel. He was casting rep, you assholes! No! Oh, Jesus Christ, that's right. When you die, you just go straight to the fucking main menu and have to load. Oh, I forgot all about that. Oh. Jesus. Oh God, that's right. Oh, that sucks. That sucks, that sucks, that sucks. Yeah, good idea. I'm fucking restocking on a shit ton of healing items. Oh no, this guy over here. Like, I'm just buying all the healing items. Bye. Now, buy a bunch of mage's souls. Oh, I don't have enough money. I only have 40. I could stand to have 7 trip fortune wires. Oh, Jesus. I fucking it up.
Wait a sec.
Wait a sec. We know. We know. We know. We know.
Right up.
Okay. Goodbye.
The key.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Invite you to my party. Oh, I can't believe that happened.
Okay. Here I come.
Off we go to another cutscene that we just saw a few minutes ago because I died because I'm an idiot. Good lord.
Whoa, this place is...
Huh?
Huh?
Hey.
Thought I was gonna die of a heart attack. What? It's Rue!
I should have talked to her the first time instead of just running up. That was funny. Alright, go ahead and skip the cutscene. Skip the cutscene.
The book.
The book?
The book?
The power it...
Skip the cutscene. There we go. Good job. Good job.
I thought it was
Oh man. I can't believe I did that and just like died. Okay, bye. Okay. You do that. Okay, bye. Good night. I'm gonna go save. Because I'm an idiot and didn't do that the first time. There. Alright, boys and girls and all things in between. I'm gonna leave this stream here. It was the first time streaming on YouTube. But it was a lot of fun. So, until next time, this is Harlock. I'll see you around.